Hi, my name is Jason Martenheiner, and we're using a data collection device and a spectrometer to collect some information about some light sources. So here we have our spectrophotometer and our LabQuest. And here are the sources of light that we used. A glowing filament. A green LED from a computer speaker. A blue LED from a computer speaker. An incandescent light bulb. A fluorescent tube. And a backlit white screen.